Gym Venice. We just finished a chest workout. Of course, my friend Lee here, who just came out from Michigan to work out with me. Thanks to Fat Gripz, we want to thank them for making it a great trip. I mean, I think you're excited. You're one of many, many people to win the Facebook contest to train with Jay Cutler. And of course, we chose LA. Obviously, the weather's a little better than Las Vegas right now, so I figured it'd be kind of cool to. You know, since I split time between Vegas and LA, to have Lee come out here and train at the Mecca bodybuilding. So, you know, we talked a little bit before the workout, and of course, just, you know, briefly spoke about your life a little bit. You said it's your first time to California.
Yep.
Why don't you tell all these viewers out here a little bit about yourself and, you know, how you got involved in bodybuilding and what you do otherwise.
My name's Lee Rose. I'm from Upper Michigan. I started lifting when I was about 18. One of my buddies got me into the gym. I fell in love with it. I joined the Army at 21, and I got really big into lifting because I went to Afghanistan in 09, and that's really nothing to do there but missions and lifting. So that's where I got my diet down a little bit, and came back 2010, and I've just been lifting ever since, nonstop. Big fan of Jay.
And he's traveled all around the world but never been to California. So
no, I've been to Afghanistan, Germany, Ireland, everywhere. Just, I've never been to California, first time.
So it's I'm sure it's exciting, and of course the weather participated, which is great. What did you think of Gold's Gym? I mean, you probably read
awesome.
About it.
Awesome.
A lot of equipment, right?
It's huge gym, yeah. Multiple rooms, more equipment than I've ever seen in my life.
Yeah, so what do you think? You think you'll be back someday or what?
I definitely want to come back. My cousin lives in San Diego. He's in the Marine Corps, so I want to come back to visit, and I'm definitely going to come back to Gold's Venice.
Well, we appreciate you coming out, man, and I want to just once again say congratulations. Thank you, Fat Gripz, and of course, good workout.
Thank you.
I think awesome. I think we hit it pretty good.
Yeah, my chest is super pumped right now.
Yeah. So hopefully, you know, you'll be sore in a couple of days and learn a couple of things, and you know, that's all we're trying to do is you know, try to build awareness and, you know, try to get everyone involved. And you know, it was my pleasure to be able to work out today, and you know, thanks once again.
Thank you.